Samantha to introduce us like that.
Really? Your name would be awesome like that. Try your name like her.
Michael Cool.
See, sounds so much better saying Chelsea
Green.
Yeah, you nailed it. You're a professional.
Nonetheless, Chelsea Green's upset. Raquel Rodriguez eliminated her from the Battle Royal last week. More on that story. We come back. Raquel, Chelsea, one-on-one, live next. Hey, major exclusive tonight on Raw as we reveal several of the names that will be added to WWE 2K24's playable roster as part of the WWE 2K24 season pass. On that list are, listen to this.
Okay.
Post Malone.
Wow.
Jade Cargill.
Okay.
The Dudley Boys.
Wow.
Nia Jax.
Wow.
Diamond Dallas Page. Am I reading this right? Pat McAfee, and many more, including one hugely requested superstar who had this to say about the announcement.
We did it. We were loud. We were proud. They heard our voices. We let it be known that you wanted CM Punk in WWE 2K24, and you're going to get it.
Rated T for Team.
So I knew about this secret. I got the opportunity to call all your moves a couple of months ago for this game.
What are my moves?
That little flip thing and then the jump up to the rope thing.
Okay, hopefully I won't slip in a video game. I'm honored. This is ridiculous. And my guys are also in the game as well. So we're living.
Boston Connor's in a video game.
I think so. It's the dumbest life of all time. I'm incredibly lucky to be here. Thank God I'm allowed to be.
Full list to be revealed by 2K tomorrow.
Let it be known that tonight, after issuing a formal complaint with WWE management, I will be competing in protest. That's right. Last week, I would have won the Last Chance Battle Royal, and I would have gone on to become the most illustrious winner in Elimination Chamber history had P-Head Pierce not added that secret, stupid last entrant, Raquel Rodriguez. That was a fraudulent decision. The people wanted me. I'm the star. Raquel flew all that way to Perth for what? To lose? To be a big, dumb loser like your San Jose Sharks?
Whoa.
Now tonight, after you all I'm gonna go ahead and prove that she's a big loser by kicking her ass.
And her opponent from Rio Grande Valley, Texas, Raquel Rodriguez!
Pat, here's the real story, right?
Okay.
Raquel Rodriguez returned after 3 months on the injured list last week, entered the Battle Royal for an opportunity to go to the Chamber match. Chelsea Green slipped under the bottom rope at some point in the match, hung out outside the ring while Raquel and the other superstars eliminated one another. Raquel believed she won. Chelsea got back into the ring and then was immediately eliminated by Raquel. At least Raquel participated in the matchup and ended up winning the thing.
Well, Chelsea Green utilized an incredible strategy in those rumbles. That is, act like you've been eliminated, but you haven't. She showcased the big brain in my eyes, but Raquel Rodriguez easily reversed it and tossed her out of the ring at the end. So I don't think Chelsea Green has much to cry about, but she'll certainly find something.
Well, Raquel Rodriguez, looking at the line that Chelsea drew in the sand, and well,
there's a new line, you know, move the goalpost a little bit. Got another opportunity, Raquel. Oh, I can't believe it.
Oh, that wasn't wise.
That's what happens. You cross the line, Cole.
And Chelsea Green trying to escape, and this time Raquel will not allow her to. Raquel Rodriguez, who entered the elimination chamber at number 5 this past Saturday. She would be eliminated by Bianca Belair after an incredible performance.
We have been told by sources close to Chelsea Green that she is not happy with her WWE 2K rating. She would like it to go up after this evening's affair.
It may go way down.
Well, you're going against Raquel Rodriguez.
And Raquel with another fall away slam to Chelsea Green.
Raquel came back, won a last chance Royal.
Last chance battle Royal.
Yeah, you're right.
You're still in Royal Rumble mode.
Well, yeah, you're with the Royals over there in Australia, obviously, in Perth. That's on me.
And Raquel planting Chelsea Green with a Tejano bomb, and this one's over.
Here is your winner,
battle the royalty of Perth, by the way. All the greats out there at that beer place you were drinking at. But Raquel Rodriguez, all the way back. And it's great to see.
And now mocking Chelsea Green. Ladies and gentlemen, Jackie Redmond standing by in the locker room area with a very special guest.